Got it. Is it okay, Mani?
Okay, sir.
Okay, Lisa.
What's your name?
Ganga.
Nice name.
I've seen you before.
Where?
In ads.
Shaji, Kumar, I'm starting now. Where are my costumes?
It's there.
What is your name?
Ganga.
Initially you'll say Ganga, later you'll become Nagavalli. Mom! I didn't say anything. Come, we'll go. Okay, bye.
Hey, it's okay, come.
New girls keep coming. If they get one proper ad, they shoot up like rocket. Somehow I want you to stay till the end. What do you want me to do for that, Mom? You want me to stand in front of camera naked?
I didn't say you anything.
I know about that Anand very well. Ad agency is not only with these people, lot others have. Lisa, you don't speak all this.
My dear mom, for this kind of work, beauty is only not enough. For models, luck is also important.
I have that. Look here. This undergarment thing is not that bad.
That is,
it will make entire world dance for its tune, okay? If you take 4-5 photos, you know how much they're paying? 25,000. Now that mother and daughter are going to take that amount.
Can we think little differently, mom?
What? Tell me what. These kind of products is not only used by youngsters like me, no? Ladies like you are also using, no?
That's why you can also become one big model that everybody will like, no?
Madhu!
My dear, this is our studio's costume room. Most of the beautiful lady artists of this film industry have come here to change their costumes. And what type of costume that lady artist should wear as a customer, I will decide. And even now, I'm the person to decide.
Look here, mother. In the beginning, she'll be shy. Then she'll get used to it.
My dear child, just show your face. You should not feel shy in this industry at all. You know about this color? This color is very lucky color for you. After wearing this costume, you will reach greater heights in your life. After that, everything will be open in your life.
Mommy, what is this? How can I just wear these two pieces?
What are you talking? To advertise this in our wear, will anybody wear whole dress? Look here, sir. You please wait outside. I'll get her ready.
Okay. That you can decide.
Yes, sir.
Until we leave from here, the gate should be closed. This is for you.
Yes, sir. Hey, the girl is new.
Will there be any problem?
Nothing, come.
Fine, then come. That I will take him and you don't worry.
But money matter, you know.
Come.
Don't worry too much. In Hindi and Tamil movies, how many ladies have worn this? Thousands of people watch that, right? Even you have seen that? Look here. God has created women so beautifully so that people can appreciate it.
Even then, mom.
What that, mom?
If these posters are displayed on the roadside, what will my future become?
If you start earning nicely, who will ask us? To marry these glamorous ladies, how many businessmen are standing in queue, you know that?
All that is just a fantasy, mom. How long will that relation last?
No. Not everybody who comes to court are cinema actors. It's just their fate. No other people are getting divorced or what? You wear this and come.
Come. You're very slow, come. Oh, welcome. Please be seated. Now it will come. Within one more bell, the show will start right now.
The reason these days girls are getting spoiled are only because of these types of mothers, you know? See how she's removing her daughter's dress?
Yeah.
Give this to that girl to read.
Okay.
Here.
Keep it.
I'll come, sir.
All had a doubt whether your daughter will be able to do such kind of scene. Actually, I was the person who got such an amount for you. So you should give me some commission from
there. Sure, I'll give you a share.
You told about me, Mom. Is this the future you promised me? How many more will come now?
Say, dear. Please forgive me, dear.
Don't say a word. You don't talk to me again.
We should leave, right?
Stop all this. Say all this somewhere else. If mom comes to know, she'll kill me.
One day night, just like this, there was a thunder and lightning. When we were traveling in the train, I get the shivering even now when I think about that. Do you remember that incident?
Just because I'm not able to forget that, I'm standing here and crying. Or else, I would have taken my daughter and would have gone somewhere else. Now started. I gave the money I had and got him the drink as well. Should I see this fellow crying as well? Oh my God.
You will talk all this nonsense because your daughter Elizabeth is getting a lot of fame and huge amount of cash too. But what's the case of my daughter? What does Diana have?
Now he started again. Hey, look here, man. After your first wife died, with a girl child in your hand, you started drinking. You rescued me and my daughter from dying. After my husband died, with one girl child, I was worried a lot about surviving. And then you got married to me again. I thought you would look after me well, but now I'm still in the same position. You started drinking even more. You have become big drunkard. You spent everything. But did I leave Papa like you and go off? For you and your daughter, for food, for drink, everything I'm doing. I'm only doing right. Is that my mistake, huh? Not just that, I'm spending even more on your drinks. Look here, man, I'm telling you one thing. Those two girls, Diana and Lisa, they're living like they're born to one mother, with lot of affection. My daughter Lisa is calling Diana her sister, right? Do they look like they're born to different parents? Don't talk nonsense and spoil their thoughts. I think that Diana is born to me. Name, fame and money, right? That depends on their fate.
And I should get married to a very good family. That's my only aim.
There's lot of time for that. Go, get inside and sleep well. Oh, lot of back pain. Joining you, I started all this. I started drinking this poison as well. I can't even sleep without this now. You come and sleep now.
Is it you, sister?
Okay, I'll call you later. What is there in it? Why do you close it when you see me?
Oh, that. This video is not for you, my cute sister.
This is not for good, Lisa. You're always on phone. Looks like you'll catch some disease now. Why are you laughing?
Who is not using the phone these days? Except you. That means everybody will be affected, right?
If you worry, you can't enjoy anything. Did you get it?
Okay. Makeup man Kumar said that I've put on little weight. Is it true? Have I put on weight, sister?
Why do you have to show your tummy to all the makeup men in the city, huh?
You're one big fool, my sister. For models, it's all common. Anand sir says, a model should sacrifice her beauty for this job. Okay, leave that. Have I put on weight?
A girl should have this much tummy.
You're a mad girl, my sister. In a model's body, there should not be any extra fat seen anywhere, sister. I have to start aerobics and diets again. Okay, you go sleep, sister. Sister, wake me up early in the morning. I have to start doing yoga. Hello.
What happened to Achamma, baby?
Severe headache. She has fever as well.
Okay. Tell her to stop drinking.
Same thing I wanted to tell you also, sir.
She's a smart girl.
Lisa, look. Advertisement is for sale. Just for sale.
101.
What?
101 times you have said this to me, sir. Look here, Anand, sir. Whatever you and Guruji says only, I'm listening, right? What else should I do?
Look here. You know what he has brought? 1 year full contract.
Handloom.
In front of camera, you don't have to show the glamour. But you understand.
All the big companies are standing in queue to give good offers. But when Anand and Lissy are there, will this order go outside? Let me be very frank with you all. Okay, I'll tell you now. If you want to gain something, you know something? If you have the will, you can earn well.
Lisa, who has come with you?
That is my sister, Diana. Why are you asking about her?
Nothing. Just like that. I heard someone saying that there is a girl in reception.
Mom is not feeling well. That's why she's come with me.
Look, Lisa. It's a 1 year contract. All other details, he will tell you.
Some more contracts are there. He will tell you what it is. You continue talking. I'll come back now.
You have taken all the shots, right, sir? Next is editing, right, sir?
Okay, takes everything. You keep it in order. I'll come back in the evening and look into it.
Okay, sir.
Are you Lisa's sister?
Yes.
What's your name?
I am Diana.
Having such a beautiful girl, Anne-Marie has never told me. What are you doing, baby?
Me?
Nothing. Are you studying or working? Something?
No, I'm unemployed. Where is Lisa? She's left for a long time now.
She's there inside. You sit here. Achai. Anand, can you come here for a minute? Shooting is over. Okay. Sit here. Who's that girl?
Where are you going?
Lisa, what happened? What happened here? Any problem at studio?
I don't know about anything, Papa.
Then why is she going inside without answering me?
I just don't know, Papa. Since the moment she got in the car, she's been yelling at me. She's never behaved this way with me. What mistake did I do? Didn't Mom wake up, Papa?
No. Okay, you go inside.
Leave.
Come.
Leave, Joseph.
Ask her. Ask her what happened.
Hey, Diana. What happened in studio?
My dear Mom, I know nothing.
Oh, you do not know anything? You think my daughter is mad?
Hey, Mary.
At the studio, Lisa made me sit in a sofa and went inside. Then she came like a tornado and sat inside the car. I also ran into the car. She answered nothing what I asked her. Then she yelled at me a lot. I don't know why she did that, Mom.
What an acting.
Why are you talking nonsense, Mary? What mistake has she done?
She is more attractive, it seems. My daughter has lost 1 year contract because of this girl.
What agreement are you talking about, Mom?
Bullshit agreement. Since very long back, I knew this will happen. That happened today.
I have no idea what she's talking about, Dad.
Oh, you father and daughter are acting together, is it? I'll show you both who I am. I'll show you.
What, dear? What is she talking about?
Papa, you ask your wife, it's what's wrong.
It's very good, isn't it,
Bella? Huh, it's beautiful, sir.
Take a CD right in that.
Okay. One second, sir.
What happened?
Sir, you're leaving already?
What, Bella?
Sir, I told you about one thing.
Let me look into it.
Okay. Or else, shall I post that, sir?
I'll tell you.
Okay.
That Lisa's not accepting. You guys have messed up everything.
Pradab saw that girl. She said that's enough. What should I do? But I've never seen that beautiful girl. She immediately left from here.
What if you had missed both the girls?
She is not going to go anywhere, Mr. Varian.
If both of them are okay, then it'll be good. For the next 1 year, even if you're not able to get any contract, Anand and the studio, both will get profit. That type of a contract I've given. Two people. Anand will make it into 24. So I think my statements are clear. Huh?
Okay. Hello. Can you please wait? What happened, Pradapan sir? Too much of respect is not required, Mr. Vinay. Something master have to tell me. As looking like that, I don't think there's something good to talk to me. You sit there. Can you please be seated? Achain, you have a daughter, right? What is it, Master? It's a new question for me. You've seen my daughter Sainora so many times here. Is there any new problem?
What problem?
She is my own daughter. Can I kill her? Within this age, she has experienced 8 lovers. Somehow I removed everyone from her life. Do you know why I'm not keeping her for her studies here? I'm not telling her anything. She started drinking now. Do you know something about that?
Achaya, whatever the deeds that we do it in our life and the consequences, even if it is not directly to us, that will make us to experience in next generation. We have to suffer.
Why do you give this advice from Gita to this poor Christian? How many female who come with a big dream is being brutally spoiled by that heartless fellows?
Achaya, please don't support that. You have enough work and enough income for you. This is not enough to run the studio in a right way?
My dear Pratapan, I will tell you a proverb. Whoever is coming here are coming with the plan of entering into political field, telling you for the experience. The female whomever I have protected and kept here, they have been used hand by hand, and I have seen orphans in this stage. In their view, I am a useless fellow. Do whatever you want to do. But I am scared this sin might fall on my head too. This is not a sin, Pratapan. This is like helping each other. This world is a supermarket. Everything is displayed. Do you know why? For sale. This proverb, let your daughter not hear. Might be she'd have heard. That's why she's become like this. He can't understand what is a trap that I got into. What to do? In front of others, I'm a big studio owner.
Amma? Amma?
Hangover, my dear. Hangover.
Oof. Mix some poison along and drink as well. And give me also some. And everything will be over by that.
Don't shout, yaar. I'm having headache. Till your mom is alive, nothing will happen. You don't worry about that, okay? If you keep drinking like this, you and dad will not be alive.
Hey, I won't die so early, okay?
You don't stop talking like this. Your body parts will not withstand this. Don't forget that.
I feel bad when I see others. I feel bad. I can't differentiate mom and daughters. But look at you. You keep drinking always.
Does your mother look so ugly?
Go see yourself in the mirror.
That's what I was thinking, that nobody is looking at
mom.
Your mom is ready. Keep waiting for them. Listen to me carefully. For daughter's role model is always her mother. One day I'll become like you. That day you'll understand.
Will he like this girl?
She is from Bangalore. She is a nice girl.
I know that Sharif who's brought these photographs to you, but I really don't believe him.
What is that?
These photographs have taken about 10 to 12 years before, sir. He would have collected from somebody else, sir.
Madhu, look who is that.
Sir, madam has come.
Narayanan, go aside.
Narayanan, don't you have to go to bank?
I've already gone to bank and came. Okay. I have to go again. Come.
So you started in the morning. Good smell is coming.
Not upon you.
Oh, might be yesterday's. Come, I have a scotch in my room. Let's go and have one.
Guruji's car is here only.
He won't come here. Let's go and have it here.
Good morning, sir.
Chema's gone.
I do not know, sir. I read the story completely, sir. What's written in the script is, the fragrance from the hair will be very beautiful, sir. But we need somebody with beautiful hair, sir.
Let's find that out. Mail that storyboard to them.
Okay, done, sir.
After mailing this, you leave Bala. Handloom's project, I'll go home and do it.
Model for that is Lizano, sir. Or anybody else is there?
The other girl. A fresh face. That should be good. Isn't it?
Yes, sir. I also came here as a fresh face. To become a model. But everything changed after I came here. I became Guruji's assistant.
Your brain is oversized. I felt like behind the camera it will be more useful. Do you regret for that?
No, sir. Never. I'm the happiest associate ever. And I'm proud of myself, sir.
Fine.
Anand?
Hmm?
Come and sit beside me.
What happened, Chama?
I'll tell you the reason I came here.
You already told the reason you came. You don't have to tell anything more. If you want money or something, take it from Narayanan. Go and take it.
I don't want your money.
Hmm?
But why did you take off my daughter from the advertisement?
Who took out?
Did you fix Lisa already?
Not Lisa. Your elder daughter, Diana.
Oh, Anand. She doesn't know about modeling anything. She doesn't even know to walk straight. She'll fall at least 4 times while walking in the house itself. Look, Anand. What's lagging in my daughter, Lisa?
My dear Achama, I am not the person who decides this. Dr. Thapan, your master. This studio is running on his brain work. What to do? I'm just an Anand here. Okay, why did you bother about all this? Both of them are your daughters only, right? Both the incomes are going to come to your hand, isn't it?
few things that you should know.
What is that?
That girl, Diana, is not my daughter. I am Joseph's second wife, you know that, right?
I know.
She is born to his first wife.
Oh, like that.
Look here, Anand. She is one fool. If she comes to this field, that's it. Anand, somehow get this contract to Lizano, please.
Let me talk to Pratapan.
Thank you, Anand. Thank you so much.
Useless. How many times to solve this accounts? That Sami has taken one full bottle. I don't know where to write that account. Hey Suresh, give me a black coffee.
Narayan.
Yeah.
Anand has to get cash from you.
How much?
10,000 rupees.
Which account I have to write this?
Miscellaneous.
Miscellaneous. Not an account. Let it be there. That Anloom's ad. Is Lisa is confirmed?
He has told.
Nothing will happen. Master has decided that. That is for your elder daughter, Diana.
Really?
You know that. I don't lie to you.
Why did I ask you to go there, Mom? Look, dear. In whatever way I can speak, I have spoken to them. That Guruji is the problem. But Anand will make it all right. Your mother has made all the preparation for that. If Narayan has told, it must be true. If we leave only, no, he'll go. I'll not leave him. Who this lady is, she'll come to know. I'll stop it, dear. Leave me for 2 days only. You will never understand. Never, never you'll understand. Thank God, it's plastic. You spoiled my daughter's life, is it?
What are you talking, Mary?
Don't talk. Your daughter is only responsible for all this. Because of you, my daughter is also betraying me.
Look, Mary. Whatever you have in your mind, please tell me. I am seeing you for the past 2-3 days. What should I do? Should I and my daughter go out from this house?
Huh? Huh? Hey, Lisa. Did you hear? He and his daughter are leaving the house, it seems. Where will you go? Will you leave on the roads? Where will you sleep? On the bus stop? Oh, where will you eat? Are you selling your beautiful daughter?
Hey!
Lisa!
Hey, dear Lisa! What are you doing?
Why are you getting angry?
Both of you come here. On evening train, I'm going to Bangalore.
I know, sir.
So I don't have to tell you.
Tell me, sir.
I'll come only after 2-3 days. Till that studio is on leave. Except for Pratapan, don't open the studio for anyone else. Nobody will come, but still. Swami, you drop me in station and bring the car here.
Okay, sir.
That's it. Over.
Come to take a leave for 2 days and go and visit my girlfriend and come.
Hello? Am I talking to Elizabeth?
Pratapan here.
Good evening, sir. This is Lisa speaking.
Good evening. Can I talk to your mother?
I'll give her, sir. Mom? Mom? Guruji's call. Hello, sir. At least you felt like calling me.
I am planning to make a rough design. I want 2-3 pics of your daughter. I'll send Madhu there. Tomorrow? Maybe we need a photo shoot too. Maybe after 2 days.
Lisa's profile photos are there in the studio, right, sir?
Not Lisa. The other girl. Hello? Are you not listening to me?
I can hear you, Guruji sir. I discussed with Diana so many times, but she doesn't want to do this job. Not just that, her marriage is getting fixed as well. If at all, her husband doesn't like all this.
Okay.
If you want, I'll send Lisa tomorrow.
You're not the person to decide that.
Hey Lisa, when you both went to studio that day, was Guruji present there? When we were leaving, he was standing near reception. She's done something to him. When she has made that fellow himself to like her, if she gets into the field, that's it.
Mary, don't talk nonsense about my daughter.
Huh? Oh, your daughter? Big beauty she is, right? I will show you who I am. I don't let you leave here one day also. Get lost now. Nobody should interfere in my daughter's life. I am paying the rent for this house. How much I believed this girl. She was acting innocent and she has done such big harm.
Shut your mouth.
You also get lost with her. Mom, please stop this, mom. See, there's balance in this. Drink this as well. Don't leave that.
Mom, where will I go?
Please forgive me, dear. Your father has lost everything. I tried several ways in my life, but I lost in everything. Whenever I keep a step ahead, I fall immediately. I've lost completely. Please forgive me, dear. Those who haven't done any mistake in their life, they are the one who lose.
After I heard all this, how will I stay like a beggar in this house, Dad? You're not earning anything. Even I don't have a job.
Can you act in that advertisement which was offered by them?
What advertisement?
When we get a way to escape, we have to somehow use that opportunity. We should not stay in this house anymore, dear. Don't feel bad that you're born as a girl. You should not worry about anything at all.
What will you do, Papa?
Just like Mom had left us, you think that your father has also left you.
They won't let you live in peace, Dad. They'll kill you.
I'm already living as a dead body here. We do not have any relationship with that lady. We are different and they are different.
What do you want me to do, Papa? How much can a man drink in his lifetime? I'm standing like this today. And all this has happened because of the poison you drank, Papa. Don't forget that.
Hey, where are you going now? Why have you draped white sari?
Where I go? Why is it concerning you?
It's already night.
Before I go, let me ask you one thing. What mistake did I do? Why did you and your mom behave like that to me? Pray to God that you don't get any punishment for this. Your sister will also pray.
Where are you going? Let her go. Head weight lady. Where else these shameless people will go? They'll return back to this house only, no? I'll not even let her get inside of this door. Don't call me mom from now on. Get lost.
Are you Lisa, madam sister? What are you doing this time?
I came to go very far.
Please come soon.
There is someone inside, no? In the name of Anand, I don't have cash with me.
How much?
40 rupees.
Take it.
Okay, madam. Thank you. I'm leaving.
Why did you come alone?
The studio owner is there.
Who?
Everyone calls him Anand.
Sarah's gone to Bangalore. You're 2 days holiday here.
Guruji, he's there?
He has also left. Sir's house is nearby.
Will he be there?
I don't know that.
Please don't mistake me. It's going to rain. It's a wrong time.
Is his house really far from here?
A corner of this street, there is a STD booth. If you ask them, they will tell you. It's so shocking to me. Evening, I made a phone call. It has destroyed the accommodation and the food of the girl, is it?
That is not anybody's mistake, sir. My fate has always been like that.
For timing, let the fate be there. Take care of your health first. Go have a bath. See, take that room.
I left that house when I just couldn't take it anymore. I had no idea where I should go next. That is why
You already told me all this. First thing, go have a bath and change your dress. If you fall sick, I don't know to take care of you. See that room. Sorry.
I put my clothes for drying. There are no clothes fit for ladies here.
For that, there is no women here. Because of that, there is no women dress here. I never wear any feminine dress with me. And your presence here is an accident, right? For time being, in wardroom, Bermudas and shirt is available. Maybe you can take one. It won't be suitable for you, but still, adjust it for today. Welcome, gentlemen. This dress suits you very well than me to you. Come. I don't have a big treat for you. It's a small little dinner is there. For time being, you can be here tonight. Tomorrow we'll find a way. Please be seated. For 2 days, studio is on leave. By the time we can make a confidence here. Once we start the work, this tension will get over.
All these ads, I have only seen it in TV. Will I be able to do it, sir?
Our life is only one, and it is not for crying and spend it out. You should have the courage of winning over that life, that's it. And you can.
Here, is there nobody else here?
You came with one sorrow. Will open my burden in the other day. Nothing is ended here. Everything is for an opening. You should have that attitude. I'm like that. Have it.
Dad?
It's raining buttons at that. Dad?
Mom, Dad is outside in the rain.
Let him be there. Your big dad,
inhuman.
Where she would have gone, Mom?
What do I know?
Not even once she has gone anywhere all alone. She doesn't even have friends. By chance, has she taken a wrong step, Mom? Everything happened because of this fellow only. How can you talk so mean about Dad, Mom? How is it possible for you? You only said no, Mom. When I was a small child, you wanted to kill yourself and me. Dad only rescued and got us here, no, Mom. He has brought up me like his own daughter. Are you talking bad about him, Mom? Go. Go, get him. Go, get him.
Hi, Diana. Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Here, coffee. I don't know what is your habit.
I don't have any habits like that, sir.
Please be seated. Sit there. How was that? Did you sleep well? Before you got up, I have completed two works together. Number one, Diana have to stay somewhere. There's an artist who comes regularly to our studio, one Kartika. You can stay with her as a paying guest.
Then what is the second thing?
That's the funniest thing. Diana, can you guess it? I made a call to your house. Lisa picked up the call. I asked for a Joseph. She gave. I made your dad to understand few things. He's relaxed now. If I would have not did that, they would have complained to police. And there will be a man missing case against you. There is no other problem, but still, why to pull out?
I was just really scared. Thank you so much, sir.
Your sari and blouse would have got dried. Have bath and change dress. We'll go out and have breakfast somewhere. If you can have it from here, it will happen like yesterday night's dinner.
How can I ever thank you, sir? I don't know how I should repay you.
3 pieces of bread. Little bit jam and butter, 1 egg and a half a glass of milk, maybe 22 rupees. After getting a job, once you earn, you can give it back.
In this Kartika's house, are there many people staying there?
There was an old actress there, Nayarakkam Basanta, saying that is an actress, to say in youth language, to one and one and a half actress. Kartika is granddaughter of that actress. In the ocean of cinema, she is one of the seashore. You have to bail her and stay there.
Lola. Why are you showing off so much? Like a small girl.
In all these years, I've got used to everybody calling me Leela. After coming here as a maid, you changed my name. Whenever you call me Lola, I feel very, very shy. Oh, I had so much hair. Now even that went.
Now that you are in my hand, be it anybody, I will change your name. It will not harm anybody.
These days, when I go with Kartika baby, no? They stop me also.
Where?
In the frame.
Oh, I got afraid.
Go, madam. I'm not that kind of a girl.
stop shying off. Go keep everything ready for eating.
I'll get it ready. Madam, can I ask you something? Won't you get bored eating the same breakfast every day? At times, you can also have many other things, you know.
First, go do what I told you.
The synonym of believing, the best in its quality. Such stupid lines. I have myself told in many ads in many times. For my bad luck, all these big ads come to these fools.
Guruji writes good lines.
Ah, that's perfect.
Come here and sit, girls. I want to talk to you. How is your work going on?
Ganga has an ad tomorrow and I have a TV ad.
Then today?
Today we are absolutely free, Grandma. We'll just sit simply.
Then you didn't go home?
No, Grandma. I'm not going. When I see Mom's face, I get angry and upset. I'm always transferring the amount into her account. She's learned how to use an ATM. Then I heard she has a lover now.
This is common in most of the girls' life. How much ever you think, you cannot change anything.
Grandma, there is a new girl who is coming here after Guruji told as a paying guest. I heard she's a very nice girl. Grandmom, don't drag her. Please.
Let her come. I will see her first. Ha. Because you are all free today, we'll get chicken and cook.
Ha,
very
ha.
Good and spicy sambar we'll prepare. We'll prepare curry also. Lola.
Oh. When this granny dies, I'll stuff this tiffin into a graveyard. Let her go up and eat it. Hello? Haan, Guruji, I'm at the entrance itself. Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Hey, Ganga, you are staying here?
Yes, sir. Your model angels. All of us stay in this haunted house.
Ah, Kartika. She is the girl whom I said, Diana. Specific reasons, I told you over phone yesterday night.
You don't worry, sir.
How is the grandma? Still she is acting any movie?
At times there are a few movies. Then even channel calls.
How is her health?
She's stronger than us.
That is the strong generation. That strong-hearted lady she is. But still, this little angel let her bite her but not eat her off.
Okay,
then,
sir.
See you then. Bye.
Come.
Kartika, one minute.
Yes, sir.
You know what? If that girl wants anything, let me know. You ask me. Let her not know. We have to protect her. She's a sweet girl.
Even I'm a sweet girl, sir. Though Ganga looks like a good for nothing, even she is sweet.
All of you are Guruji's angels only. I never forget it.
Come inside, sir. One glass of coffee. Lola special.
No. It's a women's cottage. I am not there anywhere.
There is only one man who is decent in this field, sir. That's you.
Just to continue like that, let God give me the strength. That's what my prayer.
See if Kartika is there. Poor girl. She is paying guest.
She's in her room, Grandma. She'll come. Grandma, this is the girl I mentioned about.
You are the paying guest.
Huh? One more paying guest?
What is your name, child?
Diana.
Diana. Nice name. But very confusing character name. Don't get afraid. If you want to go anywhere, you just inform me and go. Do you get what I told?
Okay.
Since black and white age, one who is in cinema is this Nagarkoil Vasanta. Do you know who she is?
I know.
It's me. I'm there now also. When you come to see such a lady, when they come newly, should you not get any gift to me? Nobody taught you all this or what?
Oh, relax, Grandmom. Let it just become evening.
I can't do all that. I told you, no? I'll get chicken and cook spicy curry. So can't I get anything in return?
Diana, come, I'll show you around. You come.
She has got good figure. Is it not, Lola?
What so much?
You look like egg. You don't understand that.
You know what? You should have seen me when I was in her age. You know, don't laugh so much. This will get into your head.
Pradaban, I'm in mini hall. You come here. Come in. Good, Pradaban. Congratulations. I didn't expect it so fast. Okay, do one thing. Make it wear the dress and take 2-3 snaps and send it. Those things we'll take it. But before that, I want to talk to you something. I want to tell you. 2 minutes. You come with me. Just 2 days, but I was not there. So many things have happened here. Achama is not bad. We are the main reason that girl is on the street today. She is not on the street. She is under your custody. Just to give her a good life, that's all I thought in my heart now. Okay, Diana is like my daughter henceforth. No, that much is not required now. Why is that? Let it be there. What happened in Bangalore?
My dear Pradaban, a poor guy, Mallesh Kashyam, a puny guy. He just wanted to escape from this.
I took both of them and gave him full bottle, 2 mugs of beer too. They said bye and went to opposite side. I had 5 more pegs and took a train and came back here.
What? What are you laughing?
I have seen so many animals in my life, but this is entirely different, my dear Achayo. These olden days, they used to talk about all big palaces, but there is a room called a techni. That kind of dangerous room is this one. There is no spirit or ghost here. There are some living ghosts are alive here. They keep some hidden cameras over here. I never seen that. I've never come to this place at all. But still, you have to be careful when you're changing your dress. There is a button-sized camera is available.
Did Lisa also change her clothes here?
Don't worry about that. When there is an iron body Achama there, nobody will do anything. 1 second. Hello, Bala. Where are you? Can you come to the floor, please? 1 minute. Bala, come here.
Yes, sir.
You were asking me, in Adloom ad, is it Lisa or the other girl? The other girl has come here now. Diana. This is a starting. Please give her full support. Help her to do the makeup, change the costumes and bring her to floor.
Okay,
we have to do a photo shoot now. I will be there. Okay?
Thanks. Lisa, look there. What's special in that? Now in every ad, she only is there. Innocent lady of our house. Feeding milk to the snake, they'll call this. You know the reason behind all this? You bought and kept in your bag, no? That. Just shut your mouth and push aside. You start, man.
I was very much tense that I could not see you from the morning. Hot water. I am not well from the morning.
You look very happy only. Listen, don't worry much about your daughter. Your daughter Diana is living very happily. She used to be behind us all the time and was so innocent. Now she is in 100 feet cutout. To you, father and daughter, I gave place to sleep and food to eat. That is where I did the mistake. Lisa, we should get whatever we have lost till now. There's only one route for that. Be it any advertisement, be it undergarment, be it soap, be it anything else.
My dear, please come here. Are you angry with me?
I'm not angry at all, Dad. I want to cry, Dad. Lola, give me something to eat.
Shall I get you some different
matter? I asked you for side dish. I asked you for side dish, you are saying tiffin. Did you come to tell me something?
Madam, give me us a little.
My dear, you first go home. Bring your husband also. Then I will give you whatever you want. You can drink how much ever you want.
What, madam?
You came along with somebody in the morning yesterday. Who is that?
That is my husband.
Don't lie to me, dear Lola.
Little madam.
Do you really have a husband, Lola?
If I had, how would I come here then?
Look here, girls. You also be seated, Lola.
I'll stand here, madam.
Today's lesson is, listen to me carefully. Firstly, these boys are very innocent. But they don't agree for that. And they act like they're very big personality. If they get us in their hand, they will not leave us. They should always be attracted to us. But we should never get into their hands. Then they will be behind us till the end. Did you listen to this useful lesson? Don't let them use you. Keep control on them. Now you go sleep. Lola, get the tiffin ready. And go get 2-3 chicken pieces. Go get 1 mug full of water.
I'm getting really scared. At home, Papa. Okay, he's a man. Mom also full-time drinks. Now here, Grandmom. Even my mom is the same. Daily 3 bottles of beer or else half a liter brandy. According to my knowledge, many ladies drinks these days. A lot of them. If ladies also become like this, where will our society?
Society will ruin. It will fully get demolished. Mothers who should be role models for girls if they drink, the next generation of girls, God knows. Thank God, I don't have daughters.
Why are you like this, Lola?
Ladies who are very guilty and who want to run away from their sins, they are the one who drinks the most. If they feel they've lost everything, even they will drink. Like me. If you see ladies who drinks a lot, understand that they are very guilty and they've committed a lot of sins. Or else their family would have left them behind.
Even I will start very soon.
I will kill you. Your mind's beauty, that is the most important. Dreaming about their boyfriend and sleeping with their husband. I know many ladies like that. I've stayed in many houses like that, you know.
Oh my God, he's come.
What happened, sir? You have changed completely. I couldn't recognize you. It's very long time since I've seen you.
I was out of country for some days, you know.
Where? Gulf, Saudi?
I had a lot of work to be completed there. After completing everything, I came back to my own country.
That's a good decision, sir.
All right. Where is Anand sir and Guruji? Is everything the same here?
Here there is no change at all, sir. And how are you? How is your business going on, sir?
Always there is power cut. To pay the electricity bill itself, I have to pay a huge amount of money. When they are not using the old fan, then how will they buy new fan? That is the reason I stopped investing in new products. Whatever I had old stock, I just sold it. But don't think that Mustafa has lost everything in business. Come with me.
Where, sir? What is this, sir? You're bringing a box of bread?
Yeah. Even if there's any power cut, girls cannot avoid this at all, you know?
Yeah, I'm not
wasting much of my time. I want to take an ad for my product.
Sir, I was just joking with you that day and you've taken it seriously.
Yes, I want to do it.
Have you given any name for this?
I've already kept a name.
I hope the name will be beautiful so that the girls will get impressed. Tell me, sir, what is the name?
It's not 3-4 words. It's total 15 words.
15 words, sir? Tell me, sir, what is that name?
Yours faithfully, under garments. When a girl takes her man and shows his product to him, Yours faithfully. This one sentence alone, that man will be very much impressed on her. How's my idea?
You're very right, sir. Ah. This name will definitely impress everyone, sir. Mm. You have learned the business tactics very well, sir. It's really a good name, sir.
But one thing, that girl should act in this ad.
Which girl, sir?
That girl who had acted in my fan ad. That same girl. She alone should act.
Oh my God.
I'm very particular that she alone should act in this. What do you say? If you're not able to do it, tell me. I will take this ad with new generation girls.
Who's that, sir?
New generation. That is the trend now. Someone like a Bollywood actress who's very beautiful.
Sir, but how are you connecting these both, sir?
Yes, there are a lot of connection. Can I tell you something? This is not anything new which I'm telling you now. This is all happening in this industry from a very long time. Long, long years ago. I've seen many cases like this.
Okay, sir, I agree to you. It is your wish.
So when can we start the shoot?
What?
I'm asking you, when can we start?
Sir, you just give me one day's time. I will make all the arrangements, sir.
Okay, one day. Just one day alone. My dear, this is not the old Mustafa whom you have seen before.
I didn't get you, sir.
Understood, Williams? Don't forget the name. Yours faithfully. Brass and Panties. Owned by Ustad Mustafa Khan.
Madam, we bought a new car. You had to treat us. Are you a driver?
Yes.
What's your name?
Matthew.
Her sister is inside. Will it get clashed?
What clash?
You are a new guy. No use of telling to you anything. Good morning.
Good morning.
Do you have work today? Nobody told me anything.
Somebody told me about some masala powder.
That postponed it. Today a different shoot is going on. Your sister is a model.
Who? Lisa? Did she start again?
Yeah, she's come. She's in dressing room. Today is the first time she's doing such character.
Guruji didn't tell me anything about it.
This is not Guruji's. This is Bala Madam's. Long time back you saw your sister, right? You want to see her?
Hmm.
Yours faithfully. It's too good. It's just like what I have staged.
Shahji.
Yes?
Please wait outside. I'll call you. You're seeing, right? I've started from the scratch again. Maybe I'll have to remove this as well. Do you know the reason behind all this that has happened with me? Diana, madam. The queen. Latest star model.
Lisa.
Don't talk to me. From here on, I should not see you anytime.
Lisa, let me explain.
No, just leave. I don't want you to see me in this condition. Don't stand here. Two people are depending on me. Your dad and my mom. I should take care of them, right?
Lisa, I'm there for you.
Sorry, bro. Please go inside.
No, Sushmita-san, Ramba, Uruvishi, whatever the problem you tell me, I will solve it and solve. This is the problem. No, I will not come. When the elder sister came, the younger sister was so wild and angry.
Hey, Williams, who is that girl? I am investing money in this project and she is telling me to get out. Who is she?
Her name is Diana. She is Lisa's elder sister.
Oh, really? She is a beautiful girl, you know. I would say she is more beautiful than Lisa.
Will I get her?
Will I get it? For what?
For acting. One artist will act with the upper part and the other will act with the lower part.
I know. You will spend money. You are a producer.
That is not necessary, sir. We will go as per our plan what we have done before.
Do you say so? Okay. Then Williams, who is looking after the project now?
Director's assistant Bala. The girl is very beautiful.
Yeah, she looks very beautiful. But even the output also should be beautiful, you know.
They both will catch that.
Oh my God.
Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah.
What happened, Felix? You are late today.
I had just gone to the head office to get my leave sanctioned.
Why is that urgent leave?
I've already told you before, I'm already in love with a girl. She's really beautiful. She's actually a model, you know. Before someone takes away, I thought I could marry her.
Hey, if that is your crop, your name will be there on the crop.
Yeah, but I can't take a chance in my life, so I'm very cautious. Let me call her now.
Then you call. I don't want to disturb you now.
I've come here to work hard and earn good money, so that we both should have a happy life. I've told you this several times, dear. Why are you not able to understand, dear?
You don't know how much problem I am facing now.
I'm coming for a vacation there. We'll call you when I come there. And if you're willing, I will marry you. I am ready to bring you here also. And if you're not willing, then I promise to you, I will not disturb you ever in my life. I will call you when I'm starting from here.
Look here. I have lot of problem in my life now. I don't know whose mistake, but there's lot of problem at home. If you take me after marriage, I'll be very happy. But my mom and my dad, they'll suffer a lot. Without me, they'll suffer a lot. I'm not asking you to wait. To give you reasons, it's not easy for me.
Come inside.
I had gone to the studio.
Sit here.
There is a matter happening there.
I know. It's about India garments. When I came to know it is Lisa is a model, I gave to Bala and I came out.
At first she got very angry with me. Then she cried. What can I do to save her from all this? I don't have anybody to share all this with.
Get her married and send her off. That's what is important. These model girls have their own period, like butterflies. Before getting over, you have to get settled in your life. Not like film stars. They can live as different characters as a lifetime. See, if that is before, Lisa will not come for this kind of ad. Now, she is ready to do anything in her life. That is dangerous. Behind this Achai Nanan, there is a big problematic racket is there.
I know that.
Diana, you have to go home with the same love. Even they ill-treat you very badly, you should not react to it. Lisa should get settled. Whatever the money is required, you have it in your hand.
I have everything.
If you want more, I'll give you.
No, sir.
Don't worry. I'll cut it from your salary. Some more MNC ads also have come.
If we can get hold the multinational companies, we will not have any problem.
Who said that?
I've heard it before. Guruji, they all like the storyboard which was sent by Pratap. They've liked Diana also.
Will Achayan get the work?
That I'm not very sure. Crores of money has to be invested.
But we have to kidnap her before that. My dear God, will it not be a problem? Master will first kill me.
If he loses contract, we'll not be able to get it back.
If he comes to know there is a small try on that, the master will leave the studio. When he brought the Diana, that is what the agreement between Achayan. Not only that, they both are little close also,
hey,
that's what I heard.
If one Guruji goes, there are thousands of Gurujis who can help us. There are a lot of youngsters who have got very good ideas with them, but they don't have work at all. But one thing, to get an investor like me, it is very difficult. You do one thing. You try to make understand Anand that we'll get a lot of contract like this.
You know what? We have to do something new, not like before. Please don't sacrifice me to Achai.
Yeah. There are a lot of ideas. But most important, Anand should be convinced. What happened, Samir? What are you thinking about? You have any problem? If you have, please tell me. We'll move away from here.
No worries, sir.
From Ashok's side, do you know how many lakhs has been invested in that business? You know who's got the document of the studio? Just go and explain to that stupid Anand.
Let it not happen like that. I'll take care. I have taken the challenge.
are you wearing new dress when you are at home? Go wear your old dress. You went to give for dry clean, huh? Why did you go? You should have given to driver, right?
You don't cry, dear. You don't have to tell anything. I don't have the guts to face you, dear.
Please don't say that, Papa.
A father who's got an adult daughter is not supposed to behave like this.
It's okay, Papa. Just think that the bad times have passed.
I don't know how long I'm going to live, dear.
If you listen to what I say, you'll live for many years, Papa.
Sure, dear. I will listen to you. I've done a lot of mistakes. Wherever a person goes, he should be given respect by the people. I got good respect from the people. I don't know how I lost my way. It's a very big question which I'm not getting answered. One by one, I've lost everything. First, I lost your mother. Then my properties. To forget all the difficulties which happened in my life, I became an alcoholic. And I could not come out from that at all. Please forgive your father, my dear.
I have come with the solution for all these problems, Papa. Papa, where is Lisa, Papa?
She'll be somewhere in the next room. She has changed completely. She's become very soft nowadays. They both are very soft-natured people. Please don't ignore them. They don't have anybody in this world other than we both.
I know that, Papa. I don't hate them.
While listening to car sound itself, I got to know who has come.
How?
Now nobody uses such costly scent at home. While I used to come from studio, I used to smell the same.
Why have you displayed this like this?
To show who I am, I've put this. After earning from such ads only, I've paid rent for this house. By selling laptop, I gave 1 month's rent. There's lot more to tell. We couldn't pay electricity bill. I even fell on his feet. He gave 2 days time. 1 day is already over.
You could have called your sister, no baby. Why is mom so disturbed?
Not all the time she is like this. Sometimes she'll become like this.
Is there rice in the house?
Little is there. But gas got over 2 days before.
Lisa, our father's helpless. Mom is also almost like that. As the eldest girl in this house, I'll have to do many things. Now I'm in a position to do that. But my sister, she has to listen to me. You should be with me.
Sister.
Don't cry. Our life is not meant for sorrows alone.
Sister, that day with anger, I spoke very badly with you, me and mom. After you left this house, not even a single night we slept happily without you. Even if a small sound came outside the gate, we used to go running and see for you. Even if auto rickshaw sound comes, mom used to go running, looking for you.
For a few days, we are going to shift from here.
Then mom and dad?
Even them.
They are not in such condition, sister.
Excessive alcohol. They have become into a very addictive state now. Alcoholic depression. It requires treatment. I got in touch with the de-addiction center. I have made all the arrangements also. They'll be fine soon.
You will send them to de-addiction center. But what about me?
You have a sister, right? That sister is taking you with her. Get ready. This is where the house owner stays. That is our section. come? Hello? I really got tensed, okay? Was your mobile switched off? What happened? I had switched it off. Guruji had called me after not getting you online, you know. Mom and Dad are in a de-addiction center now. Can't just leave them and come back, no? Do you know who this is? This is my younger sister. Of course I know her. Lisa, I know her for a long time. We have even done an ad together. Where is our star? Nagarkoil Vasanta?
I think this is duplicate. It's not original flavor. That fellow cheated me. Lola. You also take one if you want. I don't want to be a sinner.
I don't want now, ma'am. Give me in the end.
Grandmom already started.
Yeah. Come. Sit. How was your work today?
One very lame album.
Then I think producer himself is a hero.
Exactly.
Did he pay you?
He gave me 5,000 bucks.
It's good only. One day only shooting was there, right? These age girls are very lucky. In that age, we used to act in a whole movie and still didn't get so much. Let it be there. Did producer ask you anything?
Many times.
What is that?
I told him this dialogue that you have taught me.
What lesson?
I gave him hopes, but I just came back.
What is this, Grandmom? You are our role model, right? And this is what you teach us.
If you learn this, I'll kill you.
Don't say anything.
Who is this? Very new entry to this house?
This is Grandmom, my sister.
Oh, Elizabeth. She came along with you, right? Nice thing. Our life is too short. We should not get angry with anybody, not even with your sibling. She has a habit of taking bath in the evening, right?
Yeah, of course.
I have taken bath and come. Then also you have traveled a long way and come, right? Even though you are beautiful, you will get polluted. You know what is pollutant, right?
She's an old 10th standard.
Why are you kidding me, you?
Is that today's lesson, Grandma?
With experience, whatever elders will say is all good lessons only. Understand, women should have three qualities. First thing, from toe to head, they should be very clean. Number two, they should be smelling very freshly. Number three, whatever we speak, we should think and speak. If a woman has all these three qualities, even if they are not beautiful, they'll keep their husbands in their control, always. No other qualities are that important. Do you understand? Beautiful face, big eyes, fair complexion, teeth like pomegranate. But if they open their mouth, they'll smell very badly. Their lover will run away. Few girls will have very beautiful hair from head to toe. But when you go beside them, they smell very badly. If you stand behind them in the bus, your life only will end. There are girls whom you see without blinking your eyes. But they will talk so loudly that they'll be heard for 2 kilometers long. If girls are careless, it's very bad. I will tell you one thing. If girls are spoiled, family is spoiled. Today's lesson is over.
Aren't you sleeping, Grandma?
I have very important work to be done. You all go have tiffin and then go sleep. Lola!
Lisa, come.
Why are you dancing like this and coming?
You know, it has already been 4 now. And you know, leave some space in your tummy for all those tiffin items, okay? Hello? Yes, sir. It's Kartika. Okay. I'll be ready, sir. Send the car. Who is it here? There was an ad for day after tomorrow. It's preponed to tomorrow. Oh no, I had already planned a few things with Diana tomorrow. Come, I'll tell her that I won't be here tomorrow. You also come. I'm scared to go there alone. Look at that.
Diana, this is Felix. I've got my leave sanctioned. My tickets are confirmed too. This coming 14th is my travel. Around 11 a.m. I'll be reaching there. I've got 2 weeks leave. When I'm going back, I hope I can meet you.
Definitely, Felix. It's my word. Yeah. All right. Good night.
Her elder sister has accepted for this marriage.
Are you going to get married with her sister, what?
Just keep quiet, sir. My girl is under her sister's control.
Oh, then I also have to apply for a leave.
Hey there. Come here.
How am I looking in this dress, sister?
You always look pretty, my dear. Come sit here. Listen. We are about to discuss a very important phase of our lives.
Oh, I'm very much afraid to listen to that. If you say anything about life, I feel afraid.
I'm going to fix your marriage.
Now it's very important. Mom and Dad are in the addiction center. 3 months rent we have to pay.
All that, you leave it to me. You just have to listen to what your sister is telling you.
But sister...
What?
Me getting married when you're there...
I need one more year. I have to get mom and dad settled.
Till then, I'll stay along with you and I'll take care of all the things, sister.
That would have been enough. But if it doesn't happen this time, then you won't be able to marry Felix. That's for sure. He knows everything about us, Felix. When they talk about models, the public likes to see us only in flex and hoardings. Or else in an ad. They won't accept us in their lives. But Felix loves you. That's a big thing, you know.
Did I call my cute sister a mad?
Okay. You do one thing. Call Felix now.
No, sister. I won't.
So your betrothal is over.
Three tender cockroaches, please. How did you convince her for the marriage, sister?
She liked you from a very long time, but our situation... Lisa is a nice girl, Felix.
You need not worry about anything. I will take care of her.
There won't be any grandeur in the wedding. We are poor people.
If you give us the permission, sister, I am ready to take her to Dubai immediately and settle down.
Even that much is not needed.
Whatever we give, she'll keep it back. Anu? You're sitting here? Baby, drink this oats too? Today we'll have lunch outside.
Then dinner?
That's confirmed from outside.
Who is that, Papa?
Huh?
You promised me that there won't be any guests when I come home.
Let me go and see. Hey, you. Welcome, welcome. What a surprise now. I'm happy that I could be able to see you, Lisa.
For me also.
My sister's going to get married very soon.
That's always a good thing to do.
Before going to a detailed story, I have to introduce somebody. Anu?
Come.
Do you know who she is?
Yeah, Anupama, your daughter who is in the boarding school.
Exactly. Tomorrow she had to go back.
Come here. Do you know me?
Mm-hmm.
After we leave, you ask your father.
Mm.
We got the invitation printed. Lisa wanted to give you the first invitation. I also felt that it is as good as given God himself.
My God.
Here.
Oh. Bless me, sir.
God bless you.
You should bring Anu also.
Mm.
Anu, you should also come, okay? Okay, sir. See you.
You know what?
Hmm?
From day after tomorrow, till the groom takes over the bride from this place, for 24 hours, myself and the car has been surrendered to you. Diana, call everybody from Sainora.
We are going there next, sir.
Okay, fine. Good luck.
Manu?
What is this, Shaji? For an ad, how many bills you'll produce? I've never seen the girls wearing these costumes.
Heroine and her 12 friends, sir. They have changed the costume 7 times. What can I do, sir?
You will close this studio.
Okay, sir. Henceforth, I will not give costumes to anybody.
Hey, come.
Good morning, sir.
Hi, Braid. Come in.
We came to give you the invitation.
I understood that.
Everybody should come. We don't have anybody else to invite.
Tell me how many days prior we have to come there.
Bless me to be happy,
God
sir.
God bless you. All my prayer and the help is there for you. Don't think nobody is there with you. We are all there with you.
Thank you, sir.
That textile field warrior, sir, and Kiran also will be somewhere here. Call them also.
Sure, sir.
Shaji.
Until the marriage gets over, I will be there. I will take care of everything.
Okay then, sir. Yeah. See you. Bye.
Okay, yeah.
Those two girls are very soft. That is why I told...
Who told that I've got sugar? Hi.
Sir, this Sunday my sister is getting married.
Oh.
You are all our relatives. You should all come and bless my sister. Yes, sir. You should all come.
We three will definitely come.
Oh.
And any help you can ask Mr. Anand, okay? Any help you can
okay.
ask.
Thank you, sir. Okay, bye. We have almost completed our inviting. Except for two people.
Who is that, sister?
You fool. Her mom and dad. Papa? Mom?
You both came? Come.
We got the invitation printed. So we thought we'll also come and show you both the card.
I will not touch liquor ever in my life, dear.
Me also.
We believe you. But you should not discontinue this course. Sir has very strictly told that.
The marriage arrangements, who will take care, dear?
You don't get upset about that, Papa. We just need your prayers and blessings. We'll go on time for the wedding to the church. Soon after that, we'll come back. We should never go back to that cursed phase in our life.
I want you both to be with us. You all alone.
Don't worry, Mom. I'm there. I'll take care of everything. We'll leave now.
I'll go and come. Please take care of your health.
Okay, Papa. Bye, Mom. Come
I'll here. Come, Mom. When I think that she is my daughter.
Thank you.
parents now?
There are so many changes in them. Thank you, Father.
You know very well, the most dangerous habit is liquor consumption. Unfortunately, even the girls are addicted in their life to this habit. They all tell me that they have a reason behind this. To forget their problems, they consume alcohol. That's what they tell me. Whenever you face such difficulties, please don't get addicted to this habit.
Thank you so much, Father.
May God bless you, dear.
Thank you. Come. It's almost over. One card, we should give Felix also. That we'll do tomorrow. Is it? Yeah, we'll come.
What happened, sister?
Guruji wants to meet us.
Is there something between you both?
Don't say that. You don't think about anything else.
What else big job I have?
I'll give you good. Keep quiet. There's so much to do.
Little gold and little cash. If you're there in the family, I would have brought it there. Because it is Kartika's house, unnecessary propagandas. That is why I called you here. Take it. Don't worry. We'll keep it in account. Lisa, you don't mistake. Your sister is a big accountant. Drinking something?
Coffee.
You have to make it on your own. I too need a cup of coffee. The kitchen is there. You can go. If there is anything missing in the kitchen, you have to tell me. We'll sort it out permanently.
Sir, do you like my sister?
It is not liking. A kind of respectful. Only she has good things in her heart.
To my sister?
Nothing is openly talked about. But in behavior, I have some symptom. Openly to say, I also have shy. I am living without wife and my daughter.
This is enough, sir. I'll take care of other things.
This kind of tension, don't say anything before your marriage. Slowly.
When you were talking about marriage, I was very afraid. How will anybody marry somebody from this field? But after I saw Guruji taking care of you so well, I'm not afraid anymore.
It's all in the profession, dear. We should take care of ourselves, especially girls.
Before and all, when I was thinking about marriage, I thought one child is enough for me. But now I feel I need two kids. One will be there for another. Do you know, sister?
You should have a sibling. No one else will match up to that.
Who is that sister?
It's sir from the studio. Hello, sir. Okay. Oh, sure, I'll come. Okay, bye.
What, sister?
I need to go to the studio tomorrow.
Have you got any new work?
No, I don't think so. That's the case. Else Guruji would have said. I think it's some kind of a donation for us.
I thought there is no one for us. There are people for us, no sister.
You're a lucky girl, dear. Christ will always be with you.
No, dear, don't mistake me. Sometimes before Lisa was ready to do anything, that is the time these boys have done something. On God's sake, I never know all these things.
No, but why are you showing me all this? Sir, tell me, sir.
In a bad time that Kiran and Ashok got together, they have helped me so much. It is not like not. I have so many problems which you don't know. I have a big amount of debts. That is why they signed a partnership with myself. Now my head is under their feet.
Why are you telling me this now?
We can't do anything with that baby. They are so much powerful. Diana has come to this level because of them also, and you should know that.
You know that mom and dad are in the de-addiction center, no? I'm the one who's running about for everything. So you tell me what it is.
They will give you the master clip of Diana to you. But then...
But what?